I am a high school English teacher at Saline High School.
I was definitely worried about the balance of going back to school and also working full-time, especially as an English teacher. My, you know, pile of papers to grade tends to be pretty large.
I'm Madeline Clark, and I'm in my second year of my master's program at Concordia University Online. The master's program is important for me to just develop my skills as a teacher. As a fourth year teacher now, we're lifelong learners, and teachers are supposed to be. You know, we should always be learning and always be improving in our careers. I chose Concordia because I had heard really wonderful things about the program, and they had a master's in curriculum and instruction, which was what I was looking for. And I also had several colleagues of mine at school who had gone through the program in previous years and had highly recommended it. I chose the online route because of my schedule. It's just not entirely feasible to go to class and sit down in a class at a certain time every week, just because life is busy and teaching is busy. And so the online option allows me to do homework and to discuss, you know, online through our venue whenever I want to. It allows me to do, you know, to do homework and to do those things when I have the time to do them. Sometimes it's more important to spend time with people than to sit and grade a stack of papers. And sometimes it's more important to grade papers than to go out with friends. And so it's just learning to prioritize and learning to manage time and to balance everything. My advisor for my program has been a huge help. I think all the professors have been really warm and welcoming and very inviting. They give us their phone numbers and, you know, say, feel free to call if you have questions, especially with the online program. That can make it hard to connect and touch base. And so they are really great about giving opportunities to do that. I felt very comfortable emailing professors and, you know, mentioning that I didn't get to something, and then, you know, them saying, okay, well, get to it, you know, next week, and that's totally fine. So they're very, very warm and welcoming in that sense. I think that Concordia is a pretty well-respected university here in town, and I think that it's well-respected, you know, among my colleagues at school. And so, yeah, there's a sense of pride when I say, yeah, I'm getting my master's at Concordia, especially to colleagues who have either been through the program or know of people who have gone through the program. I think it's, especially for education, a really a cool thing to say. I will be very proud when I get that degree.